Pope Francis and the new cardinals crossed the basilica's central aisle wearing purple robes, the characteristic color of Advent season that started with that ceremony. The pandemic disrupted what should have been a joyful celebration, and the total number of participants did not exceed 200. In his homily, Pope Francis took up the warnings and advice to the new cardinals. He said that a Christian must be careful not to fall into the temptation of pursuing fame.
E se siamo attesi in cielo, perché vivere di pretese terrene? Perché affannarci per un po' di soldi, un po' di fama, un po' di successo? Tutte cose che passano? Perché cercare dei padrini per fare una promozione, andare di su e promuoversi nella carriera? Tutto passa.
The Pope also recalled the danger of not thinking of others or helping them. He said that the selfish individuals are always left alone, dependent on complaints and plot theories.
Presto si comincia a lamentarsi di tutto. Poi ci si sente vittime di tutti e infine si fanno complotti su tutto. Lamentele, senso di vittima e complotti. È una catena.
The Pope proposed two remedies. The first, prayer. He said it is like the breath of the soul, which is essential. Secondly, he recommended living with great intensity the charitable acts towards others. The ceremony did not have a procession of offerings and was shorter than usual. All participants wore a protective mask and kept their distance. Pope Francis concluded with this gesture, which has become almost a habit during the pandemic.